Hello, YouTube. Someone, you know, hitted me up on, you know, YouTube. And it is a girl. And, you know, this video goes for... Well, yeah. This video goes for... Rednecks Are Back 57. Girl, thank you so much for, you know, hitting me up and, you know, and all that. But... I would do Grizzly Wintergreen... But I don't have any right now, so what I'm going to do is, I'm not going to do dip, you know. Guess what I'm going to do? I am going to do some Red Man Chew Golden Blend. Best dip ever. Or not dip, but best chew ever. My bad. Because, you know, chew and dip is a whole lot different, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, it's maybe half a bag, you know, if you kind of see it, you know, see it all in there. If you can't see it, then, you know, my bad. Now I go get a big pinch or a big handful of chew. Maybe that much. You know, I might add a little bit more if I want to. Red Man Chew. When this bag is gone, I'm going to put it right there. You know what I'm saying? Right there. On my wall. It's going to look good. You know what I'm saying? Well, I'm going to put some music on. You know, I'm going to do country. I don't know which one I'm going to do yet. So, wherever my remote went, don't know where it went, so I guess I had to go to the old timey and go to the iPod, which is on my iHome, and, you know, pick out a song for us. So, you know, I'm gonna put a song, and you just sit back and relax and put a dip in, because, you know, if you're watching this video, you need a dip. So, let me put on some music and, yep. This is an old song. You know what I'm saying? This is an old song. Anyway, you know, dipping some chew, or chewing some chew, there you go. And, I hate those dip commercials, you know, on TV, where it's like, spit it out, you know, have you seen them commercials? I think it's stupid. You know, there's this one, I think it's like really new, it was where this guy has like a, you know, a dip ring on his pocket, and guys would come, you know, comes his hair, and then he has hair on his tongue, and he just, you know, brushes his hair like he's going on a date or something. That's just stupid right there. Dip is awesome, so I'm never going to quit, and I'm never going to stop making some dip videos on YouTube. Anyway, I have some shout-outs I need to do, you know what I'm saying? And a pink sticky note. You know what I'm saying? You gotta get that pink in your videos. The Outlaw Dipper. If you like his videos, dude, subscribe to him. The Outlaw Dipper. He is awesome, dude. There's nothing to say about him, dude. He's just awesome. Cuffinsome Grizzly. He is awesome. He did 4 cans. I believe it was Skull. I don't know. It looked like Skull, so get a shout out to him. Cuffinsome Grizzly. A pretty good dipper, you know, that I watch his videos a lot. Skullblog. He is good. Check him out. Skullblog. He is funny. My favorite dipper on YouTube, XX Country Boy 1. Not 52, 1. And of course, XX Country Boy 52. So check out both of them, XX Country Boy 1 and XX Country Boy 52. They're awesome, dude. They're awesome. I think I've watched a video with both of them in one video. So, you know, I just wanted to get a shout out to all of them. You know, a funny guy, you know what I'm saying? Cajun Tiger 616. His videos are awesome, dude. You should check him out, Cajun Tiger 616. You know, if you want a young dipper, you know, I think he's like maybe 12 or 13 or 14 or 15, how old he is. His name is Young Dippin. Check him out, dude. He is awesome. He's just awesome, dude. Check him out. I got 3 girl dippers I want to say. Or, you know, shout out. Shelby. Shelby is good, dude. She was like my first girl dipper that I saw on YouTube. My first one, Shelby. You know, there's another one, Paige Alexandra. She's like my favorite girl dipper on YouTube. So check, you know, so far, Shelby and Paige Alexandra. Subscribe to them, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, my fruity girl dip, you know. A girl dipper that likes fruity dips. Sorry, I almost like drilled on myself there. Cause I'm talking to all these girls that dip and I just think it's so sexy. Skullgirl88. Check her out. She is awesome, dude. Subscribe to all of them if you want, dude. I'm not your mind, you know. I'm not going in your mind saying, you know, subscribe to them, you know what I'm saying? So if you want to subscribe to these, you know, you can, you want to, you know, they make some pretty good videos. And, you know, just dipping some Red Man Chew, you know what I'm saying? So, this is GrizzlyMan619. I hope you have a good day, and I'm out.